So, when you need the bandage, just uncraft your bandaged thingamabob, and you can see. That's right, I need to click the bandage area down there, and you can see I got a C3. Now that means I need a lot of bandages, so just click all you got and then start bandaging. Now this takes a bit longer time, but you will be able to bandage the entire wound right away, so much faster. See that? All done.